Alright, what's up, friends? This is Arusha, Carl, here. Just went blank, I had something. So we've been enjoying these watch parties all year, and we just wanted to take a moment with this video to thank everyone for joining us and spending this time with us, keeping each other sane, supporting each other. It's a fucked up year, y'all, and it's been real tough.
No, I mean, in all seriousness, like, so, you know, a year ago...
You say in all seriousness as you have a kid's keyboard.
That's right.
All right.
When the lockdown started in March, I brought this out because I don't know if you guys remember, we did a broadcast and I didn't name that tune. You guys, what kind of song is that? Anyway. So I just wanted to bring us back to that, if any of you saw that, probably not.
So we started these back in June with the BBC streaming the Glastonbury performance from 2019.
Right, because Roger talked online about doing a watch party with everybody, but then all of a sudden we were on Twitter and Bear With No Face was like, oh, maybe I can stream it on Twitch, and it all happened. And we were also, I have to give a shout out to Tim's Twitter listening party, because it was sort of what people were doing to get together under these crazy COVID times. So at the time, that's how Bear got involved with us. They streamed it. That was it.
It was such a good time during such a crazy time that we just said, how can we keep this thing going? Bear was also interested and provided the venue for us to continue doing these watch parties. Just went from there. We did show, play out, Curation 25, Live in Tokyo from 1984.
We've done a lot of stuff and we would do more, but it takes actually a lot of work. As much as we, all three of us, all three of us wish we had all the time in the world and the finances to just devote a lot of time to this. This is our last one. Only because of time and resources, not because it hasn't been such a fucking blast. And I have to say, I personally love, my favorite thing about it is seeing hello from Ecuador, hello from Brazil, hello from Switzerland, hello from...
Name one more.
And anywhere, Kansas, Oklahoma. That's the best part for me.
And this has been supportive and valuable around the world because we're in a pandemic and that's everywhere right now.
And now there's a bunch of other watch parties happening.
From Italy, there's Out of This World, Italia. They are doing watch parties. And while Bear and Arusha go focus their energies and time elsewhere, I'm also going to continue doing watch parties. More varied, you know. Going to do some The Cure, Depeche Mode, Susie and the Banshees. It'll be a Watchapalooza. It'll be awesome. So there'll still be that.
Watchapalooza with Carl Tapia.
See? There you go. That's the intro right there.
Yeah, no, I gotta go. I'm busy.
So today we're going to watch Trilogy, and this brings to a close the 13 watch parties that we have put together. Bear With No Face, Arusha Baker from What the Hell Is It You Do?
Push, a Cure fan documentary, which actually I'm really excited about. We're working on a sizzle reel right now, which is part of a pitch deck, which is something you have to do to get money to make films. So that's really what I'm going to be focusing more on, and work making an income with something that I hope happens more. And fanzines. And then there's Bear With No Face. They have a YouTube channel, which you should watch if you're not already, because there's a five-part fan documentary on there, which is
amazing.
Well,
it's a four-part documentary right now, right?
Well, I don't know if by the time...
Go to youtube.com/bearwithnoface and subscribe to Bear With No Face's channel.
We can put a little thing going.
They will continue to upload some really cool Cure content.
It's a third person doing their own creative work, and Carl is one person doing his creative work, and I'm a person who does my creative work. Like, Push, a Cure fan documentary, is my baby, and Carl supports me in it, but he's not Push, and I'm not that Carl Tapia, but this is our, you know, the trio, the three amigos.
We're the three amigos!
Yeah.
You know, and I'm sure we'll be, Bear and I will be stalking Carl's watch parties now and then and doing some weird stuff.
I guess I'll plug right now, around the week of the 25th anniversary of The Cure's Wild Mood Swings, there will definitely be another Cure watch party a week around that date, and it'll be a 1996 show, so just wanted to plug that. Follow Bear With No Face on Twitter, on YouTube. Follow Arusha to keep up with what she's got going on. She's on Twitter. She's on Facebook. She's on YouTube.
Instagram.
On Instagram. She's on Instagram too. Yeah. And if that isn't enough, then come see my bullshit.
What's up, peeps? This is your friend Chaz. This is more of my social media bullshit.
I'm on all the social media.
And most of all, take care of yourselves, be safe. I'm so happy that we all got to hang out so much, and Cure Threads popped in and contributed a lot, and I feel like she's part of the scene, the family man, and Holy Hour podcast. I mean, there's just so many, like, people that do their own creative work that's inspired by the Cure, and yeah, it's just been really super fun. So, this is so long.
That's what she said!
And Carl's gonna edit it because it's just way too long.
That's what she said.
But it's gonna be great.
Yeah. Alright, everyone. Take care. That's it. We're out. See you later.
Enough babble. On with the show.